take a good look.
This is actually, okay. This is entertainment. Yeah. That's what I like to say.
This is entertainment.
Reminds me of that last kid.
Oh, that was a good kick, Gino. That was great. Hey, how you feeling, huh? You still like Don Vega? Huh? You still a fan of Don Vega?
Talk to the chick! Talk to the chick!
Gino, get him up! Get him up! Wait, I've been wanting to do this for a long time. Get him up! Gino, get him up! Hold him up! Hold him up! Back up a little bit. Just a little bit. Hey, hey, moment. Hi, welcome to Powerhouse. I'm the champ.
Devastating. I think Mark Roman was only a flesh and a beard, and he was a moment.
I feel much better. Much better.
Are you relieved?
Oh, I feel there's a certain release.
What's up, guys?
A certain release. Whatever, Cash! Oh!
What's
going on, man? You talked to the artist.
What's up, baby? What's up?
Man of business, Jimmy Jack Cash, Gino Martino, and the Powerhouse Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Big Business. Go ahead, get a look. Get a good close look, because I'm the champ. And the champ does stuff like what you just saw, okay? Make no mistake about it. But everybody wants to talk about Don Vega. Don Vega this, Don Vega that. Savio Vega this, Savio Vega that. I'll tell you something, I can't wait till January 19th so I can stop a butthole of Savio Vega, send him back to Puerto Rico in a coffin. Hey, Mr. Star, how are you, sir?
Very good.
You alright? I'm sorry, man. I
a lot of excitement tonight. A lot of people get beat up.
Let's talk about the big event that's coming up.
Let's not
January 19th.
Jake the Snake Roberts, Eugene, Paul Enormous, the MOB, Savio Vega. That's what I'm talking about. We're talking about the best independent pro wrestling league in all of New England. We're talking about capacity crowds, 800. 1,000, 1,500, 2,500 people at every event. Let's talk about one thing that they're talking about in all the elementary schools, all the high schools, all the local distilleries, everybody on the street, everywhere. We're talking about
Jimmy Jack Cash, Big Business, Gino Martino, Chris Sotero, Paul the Enormous. That's what they're talking about.
That's right. They're talking about the men of business. And they're talking about the men of business, much like they were talking about, I don't know who, let's give you an example, the Four Horsemen. Okay,
right.
The difference between the men of business and the Four Horsemen is the men of business are bigger, we're better, we're well connected. Okay, we've got all bases coming up. Okay, from one end of the spectrum from the other, the mob, the men of business. You understand? Why isn't Don Vega here?
Why isn't John Sawyer?
Why
isn't Don Vega here?
Because he's a coward, that's why.
He jumped you from behind
the
John Cena's dad, Johnny Fabulous, isn't here. And I find out it's because of the reason him being trying to bring the ECW, the old ECW to attack the MLB to get rid of us. If I find out that's the truth, I don't think John Cena.
Okay, I'm going to tell you something. He's going to shock you. Anymore. He's not going to be on the January show, which he's at a light opera that night. Johnny Fabulous.
He told me he's going to
light opera.
No. Oh, yeah, a white opera. We're going to go to a commercial. We'll be right back in about 5 minutes.
White opera.
Channel 3. Tonight, we're back, Ann Burke. We're back. And we're at the 3G Sports Bar. What do you think?
In this environment?
Yes.
In the city of Worcester?
Yeah.
Well, anytime I'm in the city of Worcester, I feel like I'm
well, let me tell you something, Jim.